And here comes John Gibbons, and he's already made the call for the left-hander Dermody. So it started off brilliantly for Estrada, retired the first nine, six of them by strikeout. But a different story from the fourth inning on. He will go 5 1/3 today, charged with three runs, and the man at first, his responsibility.
Yeah, this is the third start that Marco has made against Tampa Bay. He's out of the game, allowing three runs on four hits.